Welcome to Magic Kingdom, guys.
There you go.
survival. Remain seated at all times, keeping your hands off, legs and feet all inside the water. Please watch your children. Sorry, I have hiccups. Onto your left as the inspiration falls. And the reason may be because the more and more you stare at it, the more and more it inspires you to go. Deeper and deeper into the jungle of forest. Everybody say ooh. Everybody say ah. Okay, now that's inspiration if I've ever heard it. Almost your head opening. Congo River, the deepest, darkest one of Central Africa.
Try holding your breath for 10 seconds.
You guys have never ever watched a Jungle Book. It's right there. It's even in 3D. 3D. You're welcome. And since you guys are such an amazing crew, I prepared you guys a special welcoming party right here on the beach. It's like my sweet 16 all over again. Nobody showed up. I don't see anyone up there. Canoe. Yeah. If you're not laughing, start laughing. I promise you the jokes only get worse from here. That's Monty, our neighborhood python. You know he's super friendly, although he may develop a crush on you. And you really just don't want to get wrapped up in a constricting relationship like this, would you? If you don't mind, I want to stop by my camp. Left a few things behind. No! My mother-in-law decided to come visit me. Oh well, on the flip side, I couldn't get my jeep to start earlier, so at least she got it to turn over. Well, since I'm nowhere else to go, we are off to the Nile River, the longest river in the world. You can also look for Nile. And Niles. And Niles. And hey, if you don't believe me, you're definitely in.
Nile.
In Africa, striking up. You'll see a few African bull elephants coming out. So much better. He's actually the smarter one. I even taught him a little trick. Look, speak louder. Now spray the boat. Oh no, you're still working on it. During the day, many animals are coming down over to the African belt to grab a ring just to hang out. Unfortunately, not everyone makes it back safe. Some animals here from the Lion King. Yeah, whatever the light touches, right?
I love
animals from the Lion King. The zebra is only taking a nap, okay? Don't worry about it. The lion, I just babysitting the zebra. Oh, see. We're just gonna let the zebra rest in pieces for now, alright? On to the next beach, folks. Whoa!
That's funny.
Would you look at that? There's gonna be like what? A million pebbles on the beach. I know, crazy, isn't it? Now folks, as we go deeper and deeper in the jungle, if all of you guys want to turn and look towards your left, onto your left folks, you will see a jungle. Onto your right though, you'll see old Smiley and his girlfriend Ginger. Now they sit there all day long waiting for a handout. Although be careful of Ginger though, because Ginger snaps.
Look it up.
Wow. Right up front is a beautiful shot in the falls. So if you guys don't want to get soaked, I suggest you start leaning towards your right. Right about now will be really cool. I know what you're doing. Alright, don't worry about it, we'll go over it later. So a lot of my friends always ask me, hey Alicia, how did you learn a job here in the jungle as a skipper? Well, I guess it's pretty plain to see that I took a crash course. Yeah, but ever since I've been winging it, and honestly, though, my career just never really took off the way I planned it to. Oh, look, here goes. Okay, I know they look super cute and fluffy, and all you want to do is go down there and hug them, especially you in a doorway. But what? Don't. These guys, they can't capsize the boat like this. Yeah, just last week they took down 6 boats. Sounds about right. Luckily, the only 5 of them are mine. Looks like we're entering Hinata territory. From what I've heard, not a good place to be headed. If you don't believe me, ask my last crew right there. Bunch of boneheads. You know what happened to them? They did not laugh enough at my jokes.
They did laugh at your jokes.
Okay. Wait, what? No, they're telling me something about an ambush. You guys know what an ambush is? We're looking for an ambush. What? Oh, no, those are just really friendly natives.
The spears?
Oh, you're right, oh, that's an ambush. It's just a different shade of green. Now, folks, for the moment, all you guys have been waiting for, the only reason you guys are here today, give it up, folks. It's the best start of Moana! It's just nice to know that the mist contains one of the world's largest array of tropical bacteria. Take it in, folks. Just one of those free extras that I can throw in here for you in the jungle foods. We're now in the middle of River, Southeast Asia, deep in the heart of Cambodia. That looks scary. Should we go in?
Sure!
What's your name?
Oh, no. Jacob,
come here. Yeah, Jacob was just kind of volunteered himself to be the captain of the boat, right? So in case I say the boat,
best friends.
We did it. We made history.
Monsieur, I do offend the old lady, huh?
excited to be here. Amazing.
Hey, this is an unexpected surprise. Be our guest.
John's request, he wanted me to try the great stuff here first, just to make sure I try the right one, so I'm really excited about this.
Festival of Fantasy Parade! I got a dream to see you. I'm gonna see you.
catch it. Good thunder eye coming.
At this point, we've pretty much done every single thing we wanted to do. And it's barely 4 o'clock in the afternoon. Well guys, it's been a great night. Honestly, I wanna say this has been one of the most amazing adventures so far. And tonight ended up being an excellent night. We met some great cast members at dinner and they were super sweet. It was great getting to know people from the other side of the forest, so to speak. I just wanted to say goodnight. Thank you so much for joining me. I am really looking forward to tomorrow. We're going to Animal Kingdom. See you next time.